At the city police station in 2020, Jessica Lopez was convicted of riot, criminal conspiracy, failure to disperse, and disorderly conduct, among other charges. The riot in September of 2020 followed the shooting and killing of a man by a Lancaster police officer. That shooting was later deemed justified by the Lancaster County District Attorney. Glass was broken at the police station and the post office across the street as more than 100 protesters gathered and at times threw rocks and bricks.